Elsewhere in Division II, La Vega making a run through the consolation bracket in the semifinals against Worthing today. Worthing coming out on fire. Jackson Harris threads this one through the needle to William Simpson, and Worthing out to the 13-0 lead. La Vega trying to make something happen, but Arn Rawls picked off. The Pirates turned away. They end up dropping this game after a good run to the consolation semifinals by a score of 36-12.